Good afternoon. Welcome to Busy Bonsai. Today, I'm going to prune Skyflower, Golden Durantus. And I have a poinsettia that needs work. Okay. These leaves turn this color in the fall. It's kind of a purplish color from a golden yellow. I've had this tree for a few years. And it's doing pretty good. So, just needs to be cut back. I'm not going to remove these leaves. And you see, they don't pull off of there. They're not dead. Still green on the other side. See? And then there's kind of a burgundy color right there. But just to shorten it up. And now I just go around and prune them off. There's always buds right here. There's two here, a couple there. Yep, one going. Yeah, probably don't want that going up there. Yeah, about all I do. Go around, cut it back. Alright, and this branch over here, same thing. That one did subdivide right there. I don't know if I can. Get it to repeat that. Maybe just cut that off of there. We'll see how that works. Alright. And then this one here. Some of them I'm going to leave the leaves on there. There ain't much to prune back to. And I think, like over here, a new leaf will grow out from where an old one. I like this spot right here. I can see there's a little leaf node right there growing there. So that should be okay. But just to shorten it, you can see I got this here just crossing right over into that one. I'm going to take that top off of that, though. Take that one out of there. And then shorten this to here. And leave that alone. I'm not sure. That looks like it's dead. Might not be. Yeah, that piece is dead. Kind of a odd shape there, but it's okay. And shorten this one back to there and to there. Yeah. That should come back without a problem. I'll give it a month and we'll see what that looks like. My poinsettia. That's all I got out of it this year. I don't know why. Other than maybe it got too wet. I didn't pull it out of there. I know it's full of weeds, but it goes half the soil. I'm gonna pull them all out. But can't have all that in there. It'll be fine. There's another little red cedar growing up here. I don't know if I I'll leave that in there. I guess because I figured it was a poinsettia, and they always come out at Christmas, I figured it could take more of the cold. I left it out. Find out it's actually a tropical plant, I think. But that's all right. It'll come back. It's not dead. No. Well, we'll start down here. Well, you know, it did subdivide there, then, but I can't Now I'm going to have to cut it off. And it's still just too tall. Cut it right off. Okay, I was got one down here. I'm gonna cut this one right here. And cut that one back again. And off of there. Now, that should turn out just fine. Well, that takes care of that one too. So we got them done. I think that's all I got for today. Thanks for watching.